and I don't really
How
know
are you?
Good, you?
Yeah, very good now we've met you.
Oh, well, thanks.
Have you ever heard of Jason Derulo?
Yeah.
Do you like him?
No, I don't really know. I've not really listened to him.
Well, today's the day.
In the beginning.
I never thought it would be you when
Hello,
we were Rich. Chillin'.
Chillin'.
Smiling in the photo booth.
Boom.
But we get closer, yeah.
Closer.
Till we're eating off my spoon and coming over.
Over.
And we would talk all afternoon.
Afternoon.
Tonight we'll just get drunk. Disturb the peace. Blind your hands all over me. And then bite your lip. Whisper and say, we're going all the way. Isla Ridge. Tonight, take me to the other side. Me and you will sparks fly. Just take me to the other side.
Bye.
I see that sexy look in your eyes. Have you ever been sang to on Xbox?
I don't know. You kind of scared.
Scared? Don't be scared. I've nothing to be scared of. So is that, if I was 15 and I lived up near Manchester, would you come and meet me? And maybe we could get a McDonald's and a McFlurry and sit on a bench somewhere and watch strangers and eat our ice cream, get brain freeze, laugh. Sounds like my ideal date. Hello.
Hello.
You don't know us, but,
No. I got told, I don't know if it's you, but apparently you want to sing.
I would love to sing to you, possibly, I don't want to steal you from your boyfriend or anything, but this may just, like, this may just, well, I just guessed that it was a blatant guess.
I'm going to kill you, Alex.
In the beginning, I never thought it would be you.
Be
when
you.
We were chilling,
chilling,
we were smiling in the photo booth near Manchester.
Booth.
But we get closer till Deanna was eating off my spoon and she was coming over. And we was talking all afternoon. So tonight we'll just get drunk, disturb the flesh,
drunk.
Blind your hands all over me, bite your lip, whisper and say, hit my calf, we're going all the way. Tonight, take me to the other side, sparks will fly like the 4th of July, take me to the other side. And Deanna, I see that sexy look in your eyes. And I know that we ain't friends anymore. If we walk down this road, we'll be lovers for sure. So tonight, Deanna, kiss me and let's do or die. And take me to the other side.
Side.
This could be perfect. Because you're born in 96. I know you're nervous. So just sit back and let me drive. Tonight we'll just get drunk, disturb the peace. Julie joins, he's like, what's going on? Bite your lip, whisper and say, we're going all the way. Shut up, Julie, for a minute. Tonight, take me to the other side. You're born in 96 and that's fine. Take me to the other side.
Side.
look in your eyes. You're about 5'3" and I like, and it's what you do that makes me go, oh yeah, tonight. Your height doesn't matter at all. You'll take me to the other side. Whoa, 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 she's 5'3". Whoa, 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 born in 96, babe. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 Deanna, be mine. So I take it you enjoyed that?
It was kind of beautiful, wasn't it?
We got a lobby full of people that wanted to hear that.
Got a cheeky little giggle there. And can I just ask, Josh, I hope you're not offended by that, are you?
No, I actually like it myself.
Oh, fantastic.
I probably won't get to sleep tonight because I'll either be pissing myself laughing.
Oh, I thought you were going to say something else then.
Oh, Josh, sleep.
Oh, hang on. Oh. They've gone into private chat. What's going on? What's going on? Josh is not happy.
He's not happy.
Thank you for the song, it was beautiful, and you're actually a good singer. Smiley face.